Hut, hut. You know, there was also a lot of anticipation for today's joint practice between the Cowboys and the LA Rams. This was the scene back in 2015. An all-out brawl broke out in Oxnard, California. Would these same two teams keep the peace today? Nope. First scrum of the day took place between Connor Williams and Aaron Donald. Together, that's over 700 pounds of tussling there. They both end up on the ground, players charging the field, intense stuff. Now, there were some football plays being made today during today's joint scrimmage. Cowboys defensive end there, Dorrance Armstrong, comes up with a nice thud. Meanwhile, Dak Prescott still resting his injured shoulder. So Garrett Gilbert ran with the first team offense and would link up with CeeDee Lamb downfield. But then things would become overly aggressive once again. Kenny Young would sneak in a cheap shot on Cowboys running back Tony Pollard, causing him to react. Cowboys head coach Mike McCarthy, what are your thoughts on Cowboys fight night?
It's part of it. You know, they locked up, and I didn't see the initial why, you know, but, yeah, I don't play too much in. I think the most important thing is how everybody reacted. You know, we were able to get it under control and get back to practice.
I mean, listen, we're not out there trying to start fights, but we're also not going to sit there and get pushed around. So, my understanding is, you know, something happened and we're not going to take it. So it's one of those things.